好，第37條，嗱呢條題目咧就係話一個正 charge particle 咧就係擺咗喺兩個 metal plate 中間，咁啊就開始時候咧就靜止嘅，咁當佢行咗10cm 嘅距離咧，咁佢嗰個過程咧就係受到一個 electric force 3 newton add on 佢嘅，咁佢受到嘅力咧就指向右啦，係3 newton 嘅，係啦，而佢行嘅距離咧 s 咧就等於10 cm。0.1米嘅，咁 part A 咧，我哋知道 work done 咧就係嗰個 force 沿住佢移動方向嗰個 component 咧，就成行咗幾多距離？呢個就代表一個 energy transfer 嚟嘅，咁啊最終咧就會變成 kinetic energy 啦。呢個3×0.1，即係0.3 joule，咁呢個咧就變成 kinetic energy。咁呢個 change in kinetic energy， 因為咧佢start from rest 啊。所以個 final kinetic energy 咧，就等於佢原本嘅 kinetic energy 啦，就加0.3啦，就即係0.3 joule，因為一個數咧就係零啊。嗱，依兩個 metal plate 咧，其實係薄咗喺一個 power supply 嗰度嘅，咁所以呢個咧，我哋可以睇成咧背後咧係有一個 power supply 喺度。咁呢個 power supply 咧就係 provide electrical potential energy 啦。咁所以呢啲能量咧就係呢個 electrical potential energy。Of the power supply.